Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and I'm going to be completing the Jets Elite set here. Okay, Mohammed, okay, I was going to say, why isn't Wilkerson going in? But throw my Elite badge. Why is it taking so long? Alright, there we go. 15k coins, and Nick Mangold, center. I'd actually consider keeping him. I might look at the compare the price between him and Dominique Raiola, because they're my chem. Not that that really matters, but the Muttmaster Jets collectible is really what we're here to get. So complete that, finish that up. I think that leaves eight more for me to finish up, which is nice. I should be able to finish them up by Tuesday. I'm not gonna set neither. I'm not. Nope. I'm not gonna set a time because that just leaves it up for me to screw up and not get it done. So let me throw this in and I can count real quick how many I got left. One, two, five, seven, eight. Yep, I got eight left. And like I've said before, I have all the cards and I've got plenty of elite badges, so that's not gonna be a problem. Let's see how many I'm up to now. Was able to use the gold badges I got yesterday to get another elite badge, and I bought a few, so I've got 10 now. Eight of them will go to the remaining collections, and then three of them, or no, what am I doing? I can't even add. I can't add. Two of them will go to the Muttmaster collection. So I'll be needing eight more elite badges, which what I'll do is I'm just gonna spend and buy the cards I need. Or not, I'm just gonna, I can't, my mind, I'm losing my mind, guys, losing my mind. What I'm gonna do is every time I sell one of these elites, these elite players or captain Jets and whatnot, I'm just gonna use the coins that I make and buy another elite badge because I should be able to make it, so we'll see. But the Nick Mangold is 37.5, and how much is Dominique Raiola? He is a seasoned veteran, and he is a center. All right, let me see. What's his price looking like? 40k. I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna keep Dominique Raiola for that price. Oh wow, Nick Mangold's better than like everything almost. Huh. You know, I'm just gonna keep the Dominique Raiola because it's dual chem. That's the only reason I'm gonna keep it, because I gotta do those dual style master solos. So that is the only reason I'm gonna keep that. So let's throw this bad boy up real quick. That'll make just enough for me to be able to get another elite collectible thing. So we'll have to throw this up pretty cheap. Come on, start going by 500s. Start going by 500s. Bang. There we go. Alright, I'll put it up for. Alright, let's see. I need to let it sit for a second so it can go up by. There we go. Alrighty, throw the Nick Mangle up, pray it sells, and get back to work tomorrow on more solos. So back on that solo grind. But I hope you all enjoyed the video. You know, drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you all in my next.